everybody. I am getting ready to share with you how we did our board and batten. We did our end of our hallway and we also did our bedroom. So I'm going to kind of mix the two videos together so you get an idea of how to do it. We also did it in my living room, but I didn't tape that, but I'll show you that. So this is the board and batten in our hallway. We're starting our board and batten process at the end of my hallway. And first of all, we put our tape measure down. We find 16 inch on center, so you know where your studs are because that's where you're going to lay your batten. And how did you do that? So we took a stud finder and we found our studs.
And we knew we'd be next to a socket on either side of it because that's how they nail in. And then we put our tape measure down there, and we knew roughly where to look.
And then we used our level and drew our studs. And now we're going to lay the top piece so we can get started. We're starting our board and batten in our bedroom. We're getting there. Right now we have all our batten cut, and we have it laying, and we are going to get ready to put it up, but first we are going to make a nice angle on that. Okay, go ahead.
So we cut this at a 45 degree angle, which is max on my miter saw box.
So it looks like it blends into the trim instead of sitting like a square piece. So we did that on all 9 pieces.
And all right, we got it all nailed up. And now we're going to put the ledge on up top.
Oh, what you going to do? You want to get down?
All right, got it up. Oh, what you going to do? Put our top rail on next. Maybe a trip to Home Depot and some up there. So now we're putting on the ledge right here.
And then that's how you nail it. Throw some spackling on it. And then we'll sand it and start painting.
I hope this video was helpful to you. I'm not sure if that's the right way to do it, but that's the way we chose to do it. And it was very simple, easy project. So I'm going to show you next step by step exactly what we used in the dimensions and everything. So I hope you all have a great day.
All right, the board and batten in my room, we used a 1x4 for the long board up top, 1x2s for the boards going down, and a 1x2 on end for the ledge. He used an 18-gauge air trim nailer to attach it, and we did our 16-inch on center, so that way it would line up with the studs in the wall so they had something to hold up the wood. And that is how we did our board and batten. And then down at the bottom, down here, we just butted it up to the trim because we just added this trim when we got carpet a while ago, so we did not want to mess that up. But it looks great and I'm happy with it, so I hope this helps.
Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get out?